I just want to preface this by saying he actually almost got a perfect on me while I was using Goku. This, it's like, oh, Shmilo, that was a really good comeback. Yeah, I earned that. He whooped my fucking ass for like 2 matches straight. For time, I cut some of those out, but I left in a lot of really, really good fights between us. So enjoy.
We'll be right back.
address the Android 13 bait right here. It's my favorite, like, technique to use with him. I'm sure a lot of people know it, but it leaves you wide open because you do get stamina broken. So that's why you have to, like, specifically time it kind of thing. So essentially what you want to do is you want to be appealing to stamina break. So you want to have no stamina. You kind of want to be like low health or so. They're going to think that you suck, you know, and you want to make sure they have little to no stamina, at least one bar, because you want them to burst, like aura burst you, and you just launch it quote unquote randomly. So what ends up happening is you launch it, they break your stamina and think that they're about to combo you and kill you, and it comes right back and hits them right in the face. It's so effective.